Welcome to the ANDA booth here at SMTA Guadalajara. I'm joined by Carlos Barraza.
Yes,
good to see you, Carlos. You are the Mexico sales manager, essentially, here. So tell us a little bit about how the market has changed for you here in Mexico post-COVID.
Okay. Yeah, as you mentioned, post-pandemic, all this chain supply was from changing a lot. So we are having a lot of customers that are bringing a lot of products from China, a lot of products from Malaysia, from Philippines, all these Asia regions that they don't want to, or they change already their manufacturing. Instead of manufacturing in Asia, they want to manufacture here in Mexico.
Right, but the manufacturing here in Mexico is a little bit different in as much that a lot of the companies, even the Chinese companies, are using best-in-class equipment. So of the people that are coming here from Asia, how many of them are bringing ANDA equipment in? And many are buying new.
Yeah, correct. It depends of each company, of course. If they have some equipment that is still good to use, they keep it and they use it here in Mexico. But some equipment, they have to replace it for new equipment.
Right.
Like they have bought equipment from ANDA. They have bought equipment from different other projects, like SMT machines, through home machines, through flow ovens.
Right.
So there's like a win-win situation for each one.
Right, okay. So, I mean, ANDA is obviously very well known for dispensing equipment, plasma coating equipment, etc. Markets are principally automotive. Tell us a little bit about that, because that seems to be growing like crazy with the EV industry and, you know, the recent announcement of the Tesla building that's getting built at the moment.
Correct. So yeah, we need to be ready for all the challenges that the industry is putting in front of us, like all type of materials, all type of conformal coatings, paste or glue. Sometimes some materials. We need to be ready for that. Plasma treatment is a new project that has been in the business for a couple of years, and it's really helpful for the application for dispensing.
Yeah,
we can improve in a really high percentage the quality for the dispensing if we use plasma treatment to clean out basically the surface for the PCB boards. And as you said, a lot of requirements for the industry, especially the automotive companies like Tesla, like Rivian, some companies that develop the ADAS automotive, like basically it's the electric cars.
Yeah.
So there's a lot of requirements for that.
A lot of requirement for that. Okay,
great.
Oh, well, what else? I mean, when you get people that are looking for to qualify new processes down here, do you get that qualified here, or do you send that up to the office in the United States, or how do you deal with that?
Okay, we have an office here in Guadalajara, Mexico. We have equipment that is working 100%. If customer has the requirement, they basically ship the samples to us. Our engineers develop the evaluation. They run the testings, build a report, took some pictures, took some videos, and then we share with the customer. After we set the results, basically the customer decide if that's the basically the results that they're looking for, or they're looking for something else.
Okay.
95% of the times we get the right results because we have really good performance on dispensing.
Okay. So final question. I mean, a lot of people, to them it's very important is the service component. What sort of service backup do you have for ANDA equipment here in Mexico?
Okay, we have local spare parts here in Mexico. We have, as I say, functional equipment that we can ship to customer if there's a requirement for an emergency for a down system or something is broken in the company. We have functional systems. Also, we have four dedicated support engineers in Mexico. So they can travel around all the country to visit customers for their requirements, down machines, trainings, installations, and basically the sales support as well. And we also have the office in the US, which also can help to have some quick response to the customers.
Right. So you're pretty well covered. Yeah. Okay, great. Oh, well, we look forward to hearing more about your success in future years, but for now, thank you for joining us today.
Thank you for your time.